Hi everyone. So what is HOHO? It's basically an abbreviation of hop on and hop off. Just like the hop on and hop off bus services that operate in tourist destinations. Similarly, a cyclist friend of mine whose name is Sachin, we all call him AS, in 2015 had come up with this awesome cycling route within the city having 5 stops covering a distance of 50 kilometers, and each stop was carefully carved to be around 10 to 11 kilometers apart, and the ETA between each stop is around 30 minutes. So anyone can hop on at a particular time in a particular spot and the hop off at any other further stop. This gave the flexibility to anyone depending upon their laziness level on that day to do as much as they want to ride. So what's the entire route? From UB City, that is stop 1, to Indranagar stop 2, to stop 3 at BTM layout, which was via Silkboat. Stop 4 is at Cubbon Park gate on Queens Road, and from there via Chalukya Circle, Malleshwaram to IISC, which is stop number 5. So stop 1 is UB City, and usually that used to be S's starting point, and the next stop is at Indranagar, wherein me and another cyclist friend of mine, Sri Krishnan, we call him SK, as in not Sri Krishnan but Scott Krishnan for his love of Scott branded bikes. Generally would hop on with him and continue till stop number 5. In fact, SK did join me today, but alas, he had a flat and had to return to home. And the return is generally via Makri Circle, Cantonment, Rajgaon Road and Old Airport.